And we do want to begin with a story that is all new right now. Eyewitness News at the scene of a rollover accident. Happened on Route 195 East just before Exit 3. Mass State Police did respond to that, and the driver of the vehicle was ejected. No word on any injuries at this point.